Listen to tunes while we're doing it smooth, fellas. Remember that. Well, hello, you guys. It's your boy, Old Dog. And the reason why I introduced myself like this is because I am hands-free, y'all. I do not have to worry about holding that microphone to my face anymore. I don't have to worry about keeping the commentary short for you guys anymore. I can commentate as long as I want. I got a mic right here. It's called the Blue Yeti. The Blue Yeti is like $80, $90, $100 on Amazon. It's like one of the microphones that a lot of YouTubers use, so I got the good one. So I don't have to worry about all that other BS. I can actually commentate clearly. You can hear me better and all that. So before I get into what I want to talk about, please like, subscribe, and if you feel like it, leave a comment. And don't forget to hit that bell so when I make another video, you could be the first one to watch it. You'd be like, "Ayo, Old Dog, how come everybody's first and I'm not?" Well, let me answer that for you guys. Did you hit the bell? No. So hit the bell so you can be the first one. So back to what I was saying. Xenoverse, maybe I'm not, even though I'm not playing it right now, doesn't mean we can't talk about it. So while y'all watch my Warframe, get your popcorn, get whatever you want to get, because it's about to get deep. So I want to tell y'all something about, well, not tell y'all, I want to talk to you guys about something. And we all know what it is. It's about Xenoverse. And we all know that little thing called, come on y'all, say it with me, key stunning. Yes, you heard that correctly. Key stunning. Now I want to explain to you guys why it is not what you think it is or what y'all say it is. Okay, now before I explain, I gotta let y'all know what side I'm on. I'm on the side that agrees that key stunning is not and was never cheap or cheese, whatever y'all want to call it. So I'm on that side. So for those who says it's cheap and not cheap, just listen. Before you get ready to type your hate comment saying, oh, blah, 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 this, blah, 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 that, let me finish. Let me explain. And then when I finish explaining, then and only then, y'all can give me your input. Okay, now like I was trying to say, key stunning is not cheap. And why is it cheap? Because think of all the things you can do. Think of all the things you can't do. So let's start with the things you can do. Okay, for defense purposes, you can block. It won't hurt you if you block. You can step dash. It won't hurt you when you step dash. You can even fly. You literally repel all the key blasts when you fly. So out of all those things I just listed, how is key stunning a problem for you? Okay, let me get to the things that you can't do. Okay, there's not really much you can't do, because once you get hit with it, you're basically stunned. It's in the name, key stun. So if all it does is just stun you in the same spot, so just think about it. Okay, it stuns you and leaves you open for an attack. Wow, whoa, that's really cheap, you guys. Now I get there's abusers out there, like I myself abuse key stuns, but it's not like you can't get around it. It's not like it's completely unavailable or unavoidable. You can get around it. You just gotta know how. So if you get hit with it, yes, it stuns you, but you can also get out of it. You can do all types of stuff to get out of it. It's not an unvanishable. It's not an invincibility frame. It's not like it's taking like a whole chunk of your health, like Godfist or something like that. It's just a key blast. It doesn't hurt you. In fact, it's a technique, or if not a technique, I'd say strategy to get you the upper edge into a fight. So I see where people can get cheap and cheese confused, because those are two different things. So cheap is basically, you know, playing a certain way that people think, you know, yo, why you playing like that? It's so cheap. Why you doing that? It's cheap. Now, cheese, we all know what cheese is. Cheese is like when someone do you dirty, like dirty in battle, and they just do it for the hell of it or the fun of it, you know what I'm saying? Excuse my language. But yeah, you know, like Majin, 3-bar stamina Majins or Namekians with their BS, or you know, Earthlings with the XY charge Y leads to a stamina break. That's cheese. Cheap is like, you know, like I said again, someone who probably spams the same thing just to get the upper advantage, or you know, all that extra. Now, people also get something confused and they say annoying. They like to mix annoying with cheap or annoying with cheese. So just because something's annoying in that game doesn't make it cheap or cheese. That does not, because people be saying key setting is annoying. So because it's annoying, that's why they say, oh, it's so cheap or so cheesy. But bruh, you can't tell me that key setting is cheap because you just can't avoid getting hit by it. That's not right. That's not fair for the other players who key setting. Just because you can't handle it don't mean it's cheap. Now this is what I hate the most. So let's say you're like, this happens to me all the time, and people who do this are just straight cowards, and they're just punks. They're just pathetic at the game. So let's say I key stun you in the game, right? I win. You get mad. Oh, the only reason why you won is blah blah blah. Key stun this, key stun that. So then the next game they pull out some bullcrap like, okay, since you key stunned me, I got something for you, and I'd be like, all right, bet. But then they end up limit bursting, they end up spamming the same move, unvanishables. I have no problem with infinite combos. I really don't have a problem with infinite combos, so I'm not really gonna include that. But you know, they do unvanishables and all that, like I said, you know, they play dirty as heck. All because of what? Key stunning? Like I'm not gonna cuss. I'm gonna keep my composure. But most of the crap they do, bruh, is completely unvanishable, or it's like you can't go nowhere, or you're basically trapped. Why? Because their defense is that bad that they can't get out of a little key stun. Dude, key stuns are avoidable in like 100 different ways, so it's nobody's fault that you can't get away from that. Key stunning is not like you can get away from it, so I don't know what the big deal is. Stop complaining for something that's not that serious, and stop comparing it. Stop comparing key stuns to other crap. Like, it doesn't compare to grab spamming, because grab spamming, that takes a lot of damage, dude. You can literally grab spam and take a lot of damage. Or they compare it to unvanishables. That's uncomparable. You can't compare key stuns to those other cheap moves. That doesn't make sense. And especially to y'all timid players, especially to y'all timid ass players, you have no room to talk about something being cheap if you play timid, because you literally just keep your finger on the block button all day. So, like, honestly, nothing can hit you. So if you complain about key stunning, if you play timid, you need to get off of Xeno or slap yourself in the face. Because if you complain about something like key stunning and you playing hella timid, then you need to get off. Because how are you going to complain about key stunning? Because yes, people complain about key stunning when they play like super timid. Like, I mean, people who do not let their finger off that block button for nothing. You literally have to try to figure out how to break their guard. That's like the only solution. And if they complain about key stunning, they need to get off the game. They deserve to get roasted, zoned, all that. Because they complain about something so small, then they need help. Because the key blast can't even hit you if you're playing that timid. It won't even hit you. So stop acting like it is something that's hard to get away from. Because it's not really that hard. So you guys need to understand. You guys need to know. You should be able to tell the difference of something that's cheap and not cheap. You guys had this game's been out for 3 years. Most of y'all have had it for that long. So you should be able to tell what's cheap and not cheap. Because key stunning is definitely not cheap. Because all the stuff I said, it literally has to ring a bell. It has to ring a bell to some of y'all. It's not like it's burning the time. It's not like it's burning the clock. It's not like it's breaking your stamina every single time. It's not doing anything. It's just a key blast, a fireball. You get hit with it. Okay, it stuns you, or it takes like a teeny, it doesn't even take chip health. You can have chip health left and be able to withstand like at least 3 key blasts before it takes you out. Like 3 key blasts takes like chip health. So I'm trying to figure out what's the big deal. Now in the comment section, please give your opinions, give your thoughts on keysigning, because I would like to read it and reply to you guys. So, and I don't want to hear none of y'all saying, oh, it's cheap because of the crap I already listed. Like, I don't want y'all saying it's cheap because of the crap I just said. For example, like, oh, it's unvanishable. We all know it's not no damn unvanishable. Or, oh, it's an invincibility frame. If one of y'all say that shit, get the hell off my channel. Say, nah, you don't have to leave my channel. But still, like, you do need to get on somewhere with that crap, because it's not an invincibility frame or unvanishable. So, basically, all the crap I said, hopefully it rings a bell. Like, if you guys need to get further into this, I know I didn't explain much. There's more to be said. It's just, it's like, it's 2 o'clock in the morning, so my mind is not really there right now. So probably later on today, when I'm, you know, fully awake, I come up with way more ideas. Like, oh, I should have said that in my video. Oh, I should have said that. Oh, that's a good point. I should have said that too. You know, it's 2 o'clock in the morning right now. I'm really tired. I just wanted to get a video out there for y'all. So I hope y'all enjoyed my little combo on keysigning. But, you know, just like I said, put in the comment section of your own opinions. You know, I'm open to all. I'm all ears. I'm all eyes to all your opinions. At the end of the day, it is our opinions. Nothing we say is facts unless it's actual facts. But yeah, you know, let y'all enjoy the rest of this. Actually, I don't even think there's much left. But just enjoy the rest of the video and the rest of the music playing. And all I gotta say is thank y'all for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. But yeah, thanks for watching. And I'll catch y'all later. Peace out, man.